The old Mauritania is being broken up in Rosyth Naval Dockyard. So look your last at this world-famous ship. For years, the fastest Atlantic liner, now a rapidly disintegrating hull. Here's all that's left of the decks, which so many thousands of passengers have paced. And now the foremast is brought low, crashing down on the ruined decks. This is the end of the Mauritania, one of the finest ships that ever sailed the seas.
That gave her birth, the Normandy was gone. She was lost in the darkness of bitter ill luck and tragic error.
She had a wonderful war record, sinking two enemy submarines and carrying thousands of troops in safety. They called her the Old Reliable. Now her days are done, and away she goes, reliable to the last.
After 24 years' service as a luxury liner, the Olympic makes her last voyage. And now she goes for her final demolition at Inverkeithing.